bones but a thing that I saw. One night wandering in the Everglades, I'd one drink of a wolf. I was rambling, enjoying the wet moonlight, gazing up at the stars, not aware of a presence so near to me, watching my every move. Feeling scared, I fell to my knees. Something rushed me from the trees, took me to an unholy place. That is where I fell from grace. Then they summoned me over to join in with them in the dance of the dead. Into the circle of fire I followed them, into the mill I was led. As if time could stop still, I was numb with fear, but still I wanted to go. And the blaze of the fire did no hurt upon me as I stepped onto the coals. And I felt that I was in a trance, and my spirit was lifted from me.